Good afternoon, guys. Welcome back to Mass Effect Andromeda. Continuing off from the... what was that? From the previous video, we're gonna go into that monolith and find out what they are doing, yes. Okay, GeForce cards are just an update to play this game better, to make it smoother, but I don't know. Doesn't seem that way. Alright, any enemies here? Okay, I'm gonna scan everything before. Get some health. Oh, I have to scan the glyphs. Right. How do I scan the glyphs when I cannot even, yeah, to jump over here? Remember, guys, this barrier kills us. Right. Is it? Does it? No, it doesn't, so I'm gonna get this platinum. Scan. How did I die previously? Right, since we're up here, let's... No. How do we get up? That's weird. Previously I died from that, going over there. Alright. How do we get up? Get up. Here maybe? Yeah, definitely. Where's the next glyph? Right below us. It's pointing me to here, to this... to this interface. Alright, let's just try this.
Guess we'll have to scan for the rest of these.
That's what I've been trying to do.
We need more of those pictures.
Yeah, but where is it?
Wonder if I'd get anything on the scanner.
Oh, did I go up? Oh yeah, I went up to the wrong one. So let's jump over here. Boom. Should be here. Should be here? Right, yep.
That should complete the glyphs, Pathfinder.
Got 4 hours left in this game. I'm definitely gonna buy it, but I'm broke right now. Yep.
Interface successful, Pathfinder.
Done. The monoliths are online and connected to... something in the lake. This could be the master switch we're looking for.
Right, cool.
I'll meet you there. Don't do anything without me.
Okay, since it's somewhere else, let's fast travel there in the middle of the lake. Okay. Hitting rocks for signs. Let's fast travel here. Then we'll settle the other quest and then head back. No man. Sup? Let's head to the lake. Thing is, how do I get there? Oh, there's a bridge there, okay. Have I checked this place out before? Shit. Yeah, I forgot I got a new rifle. Has more damage but it's slower rate of fire. Not really liking it. I think I'm gonna switch back later. It's weird, semi-auto.
That's it for now.
Another place to check out.
Let's do this.
I love this squad.
Got them all.
Alright, the weapon is... Yeah, maybe I should use it that way. Store and then shoot. Instead of... Lithium! I haven't scanned that before. Can you imagine if we like suddenly go too far from our nomad, start to die? Should always stay near the nomad. Let's go. Alright, should go down here. Activate this. Is that a bridge? Okay, thank you.
Whoa, it's forming a bridge.
Like an invitation. Hope it's safe.
It is not safe. You are actually getting radiation from here. Anything to pick up? No shit, shit.
Are failing, Pathfinder.
Ah, damn it. I'm such an idiot. I thought it was just water. It's electricity in there. Okay, that's kind of buggy. Mm. Let's check out the area first. Oh no, wrong button, damn it. Nothing here. Alright, cool. More stuff. Platinum. And that should be it. Let's find out what this place is and not die again. Just jump, boom. Alright, cool. Okay, alright, save condition. Come on, that's it? Oh my god, you said trial for 10 hours and then you put an ending there. Fucking hell, EA. Fucking hell. Alright. Since we can continue, let's explore this area. And this is the only world that we'd be allowed to explore, right? So, yeah. EA, EA, you never change. EA, EA, you son of a bitch. Let's do this. Let's go fast travel and then go there. Damn, my kidneys hurt. Hey. I really thought that they were at least allow me to play all the way. Like, I mean, I can complete the game in 10 hours. I can complete the game in 10 hours. I didn't expect them to do this. What's this? Hitting rocks. Right. Let's hit this rocks first. Should be on the left.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals by your mining interface.
Am I heading the right way? Yep. There's another mining area there. Should I scan this? I suppose they have a right to do that, to stop the trial. Stop the trial somewhere, alright. Where was that high mineral area? Let's go. Take it. Where the hell am I going? Behind and to the right, left. Here. What is this? Well, at least we can explore this here. Let's find out what this is. Another remnant technology. Oh, it's our stuff. Any glyphs? There's actually nothing here. Well, let's head back. Right. The release date is like end of this week anyway, so it's quite near. I'm definitely gonna buy it, but I'm just waiting for pay first.
Experiencing radiation damage.
Oh shit, 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 shit.
Detecting above normal radiation levels.
We've got targets!
Ooh, radiation's here. Crazy, man. I can never hit that. You know what? Let's I think it's time for us to head out. Radiation's too much. There's nothing we can do. Let's go back to the Nexus, see what we can do. Let's finish those quests, like that murder quest thingy.
Support is stable.
How do I get out of here? Let's look at our journal. We can't do that. We can't do that. We can't do that. It's an ongoing thing. Okay, first murderer. I'm gonna complete that. Secret project. Oh yeah, we haven't do this yet. We haven't done that yet. Sorry for my bad English. My bad English. Where's secret project? Shit. Okay, let's go there. Ah, fuck! It's like a dead shuttle. Ah, damn it. I think I took the wrong turn. Went out the route, now I can't get out. Right. Oh, we can get out. That's site 2. You know, site 2 is a low level. How do I get down there? I mean, if I don't want to be lazy, let's be lazy. Woo! Nicely done. Nicely done. No, this is still... This is not part of Site 2. That is Site 2. Go in from here. Ooh, what is this? Looks good. Is this closed off? Never mind, never. Bang. Let's jump down to Site 2.
Radiation levels have spiked, Pathfinder. Radiation levels normal.
There's cat items here.
Life support is stable.
Update records for Trinitas Gordanus.
Portable cover of Ket design.
Didn't bother to take it with them.
No problem with scanning. I think one of the issues with scanning is
didn't even finish unpacking.
You don't have the minimap. Oh, I just realized you don't even have a mini-map when you're walking. What's this? Okay, let's hit in the buildings. You know, if I were the squad following right there, I'll be like, what the fuck you're jumping around for, you fucking idiot. Is that a research station? Give me stuff. Nothing here. I went that way. Yeah, I came in through the Turian. Let's go in this way. Anything here? Spotting nonsense, you.
Detecting above normal radiation levels.
Is it upstairs? Yeah, I think it's upstairs.
Radiation within safe levels.
Beep 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 beep. Mass Effect, the scanning game.
Y'all are Thysa.
Records updated, Pathfinder.
Max Effects Scandromeda. Lame, so lame. Max Effects Scandromeda. Shit, what are we doing? Get up, you! Fuck. Piece of shit.
You'd think there'd be more bodies. Not that I'm complaining.
Not a lot left behind for a massacre.
What if they were removed?
We know the Nexus didn't bother picking up the bodies.
You don't think it could have been a override works, but... Sam, the door was sealed from the outside?
Yes, Pathfinder. It appears lockdown was manual before the power restrictions.
Why? Wouldn't keep anything out.
It would keep something in.
Way too quiet.
Looks like they left in a hurry.
They evac'd during a Ket attack. Most didn't make it.
Okay. Keep something in. What thing?
A maintenance bulletin was issued at the time of shutdown.
What does it say?
Wrong.
Override, close it! Tempest, we have an unknown enemy. Evac the Pathfinder.
Whoa, hold on.
No go, Harper. We have to lay low. Ket are inbound to your location.
Ket and that thing? Stop.
What is that thing?
Secondary terminals, no access.
If deployment is standard, main access will be taken in.
Okay, I'm gonna fight from the top. Now I'm a bit scared. Holy shit.
Another dropship with reinforcements. Watch out!
Don't go down, you fuck. I need shotguns. Ah, fuck. Ooh, this is gonna be a tough fight. Alright, at least we got a good fight in our hands. A good fight. Now, where is the best spot to be? It's like way too in open. Wait, I have not activated yet, right? Did I?
Pathfinder, I have enough sensory data to reconstruct an image of the past.
Maybe we can push the Ket back.
With what army? Can you even find the safety on your pistol?
I'm just going through the options.
Birthday message.
Well, we know which one they chose.
Okay, I think I haven't activated the... Yep.
Override works, but... Sam, the door was sealed from the outside?
Yes, Pathfinder. It appears lockdown was manual before the power restrictions.
Why? Wouldn't keep anything out.
It would keep something in.
Secondary terminals. No access. Sam.
If deployment is standard, main access will be deeper in.
Way too quiet.
Looks like they left in a hurry.
They evac'd during a Ket attack. Most didn't make it.
Okay, I'm gonna save before I open this.
Pathfinder, a maintenance bulletin was issued at the time of shutdown.
What does it say?
Wrong.
Override, close it! Tempest, we have an unknown enemy. Evac the Pathfinder.
Whoa, hold on.
No go, Hartman. We have to lay low. Ket are inbound to your location.
Ket and that thing? Son of a... Look sharp. That thing is out there.
And the Ket? Everything's grounded until they're gone.
Changing positions.
Okay, let's take them out one by one slowly. Around it. Fuck. Shit. I think the best way is to actually be running around. Damn, so many Ket. Yes, I want to loot.
A maintenance bulletin was issued at the time of shutdown.
What does it say?
Wrong.
Don't let it grip!
Override, close it! Tempest, we have an unknown enemy. Evac the Pathfinder.
Oh, you know what? Let's freaking stay here. Freaking stay here. Stay here.
Ket, yep. That thing? Son of a...
Changing positions.
Alright, nice. Get back, yes. Fuck off. Nice. Where?
Get
low on ammo, I need ammo. SWAT ammo here, yes, nice. This is a way better, we're doing way better right now. Just don't engage the fiend, okay? Just don't engage the fiend. No! How did they get in? Ah, shit, I'm gonna try it one more time. Fuck, how did they get in?
Pathfinder, a maintenance bulletin was issued at the time of shutdown.
What does it say?
Wrong.
Fiend! Override, close it! Campus, we have an unknown enemy. Evac the Pathfinder.
Whoa, hold on.
No go, Harper. We have to lay low. Ket are inbound to your location.
Ket and that thing? Son of a... Look sharp. That thing is out there.
And the Ket? Everything's grounded till they're gone.
You're right on top of us. Come on, fight me, you fucking idiot. Come on, I'm here, fight me!
Another dropship with reinforcements, watch out!
Should've brought my Alliance rifle, fuck. It's not, this weapon isn't any better. Oh shit, I'm stuck! I'm stuck! I'm stuck! I'm fucking stuck, man! This is a good position, but... How do I unstuck myself? God damn it, this won't work. Okay. It doesn't count, because I got stuck. What the hell? After them, stay here. Yep, stay in cover. Wait, I think. Yep, I got points. Okay. Yeah, totally forgot I got points. I want to get Conquest Show. 9 points invented. Right, I'm gonna take this. And I'm gonna take assault rifles. Oh, I totally forgot I had points. Shit. Petra. Alright, at least we're stronger now. Ah shit, I can't save. We have done this before.
Another dropship with reinforcements. Watch out!
Yep, come to me, come to me. Come on, come on. She's tall. Come on, come on. What else are we gonna do? We're gonna draw them out one by one. Thank you. You get ammo. Whew. That's fun. Come on, come on, come on, come on.
Ooh. Sharp, that thing is out there.
And the cat, everything's grounded to the bone.
This kid. They're scared, they're scared! They know you're gonna go down and they're gonna just die. Whoop! Fuck off! Do I get ammo for a bit? Nice! Loving the shotgun. See any more? Any more? Any more, you dumbasses? I hope it's not a fiend. It's anointed.
Loading ammo.
Is that fiend? Alright. Right.
The big thing is still standing.
Yep, yep, yep. I get you. I get you. I get you. Is that him? This seems easy enough. Don't be a dumbass.
Moving.
right? Seems to have him stuck in some kind of loop. That's good luck for me. Freaking bullet sponge you. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Damn, 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 damn. Shit, I think he's mad. I think he's mad. I'm sorry, Big Fiend, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to call you a pussy. Oh, it's limited. How did I know that? How did I not know that? It's okay, learn something new every single time. Remains, come on. Give me something good. I did say at first I wanted to start a new game, but I don't think so. I'll probably continue on with this character.
You don't think it could have been the cat?
Sure as hell hope not.
Schematics for Special Project Sigma. They were building something, but there are parts missing. This must be the project they were salvaging at Site 1. A way to fight the cat.
We could finish it.
All components at Site 2 had secured.
Got a component for Site 2's project.
Okay, where's the next component? Alright, let's head back to our Nomad. And then go and recover this site.
Still wants an outpost on EOS.
You know what they say. Third time's a charm. We'll make this right.
Where is my... Where's my right? Make sure you get it right. Strike straight above. Straight forward. Not straight above. Forward.
Think they'll ever try moving back in here?
Resilience is more than a name.
Heard the attack on Resilience was bad, but damn.
Initiative's not military. They weren't prepared for an ambush.
Is it again? Keep messing it up. Oh, I see cat. Cat chips. Fuck the cat. You gotta be careful.
Looks like the cat got here before us.
Ah, damn it, I have to fight them.
Crash shuttle ahead. One of ours. I'd know them anywhere.
Worth checking, if only to make sure the cat don't get to keep it.
All Site 2 components are accounted for.
Let's head to Site 2's research station and see...
Site 2... Yeah, I probably have to drive there. I don't want to fight any more cat. I don't want to drown either. Whoa!
look out for anything big and hungry.
Thought we cleared this already.
Back online.
Nice. Let's get to a research station, see what we got.
Research station. So what am I supposed to do? Oh damn. Research station on the right. No, now I'm wondering, why didn't Shepard have all this tech? He can freaking jump and dodge. It could be used against, you know, the Geth, the collectors and all that shit. Why? Why does initiative... Why is initiative so stingy with the shit? Research data, so... Development? Research. Aerial lubricant. Oh, I thought that kind. I thought it's the other kind of lubricant. So what was the fucking thing? Is this it? It's this look at our journal. Oh, planet side. Don't even say what the secret project is. Okay, doesn't matter. Guys, I'm gonna end this video right here. We've done all we can in this game, but there'll be one more video just for me to clear up things in the Nexus and the Ark. And we will have to wait for the game to be released, and I'll see you guys then. Okay, Counter, do like, subscribe, and I'll see you guys around.